So this time we have come to Lucknow, and Lucknow is a very interesting city in the history of India. The name Lucknow actually comes from in Ramayana, where a lot of people say that Lucknow was a city of Lakshman, and it used to be called Lakshmanvati, and then later became Lakshmanvati, and then the name transformed and became Lucknow eventually, which is the modern name as we know it now today. It's currently the capital of India's largest state, Uttar Pradesh, but it was also a capital during the Awadh region of the Mughals in the 14th century. From 14th to 16th, 17th century, it remained the core center of Awadh region for Mughals. Then later on, the Britishers took control of it, and finally it became the capital of Lucknow, which is today after India's independence. What is interesting about Lucknow is the culture. You know, the most powerful blend of Indian, the Hindus and the Muslims, cultural unity is what Lucknow is all about, and is also very popularly known as Ganga Jamuna Tehzeeb, and set an example of how to live in collaboration and harmony with two conflicting ideas. The food of Lucknow is very interesting. Do you know Tunde Kebab, very famous delicacy of Lucknow, was a kebab made by a man who had only one arm, and one arm man in India is called Tunda, and that's why Tunde Kebab became the name for that. The unique quality of kebab is that they are very soft and very chewable, and he made it for a nawab who had lost one of his tooth, and he could not chew anymore the stronger kebab. So he made this particular recipe and cuisine of kebab, and which now is celebrated all over India and the world. Lucknow has given us a lot of art, music, and especially Urdu poetry. All that flourished during the time of Nawabs who ruled Lucknow. One of the most famous of them is Wajid Ali Shah, which everybody knows about. It's in the gardens of Wajid Ali Shah that Mahatma Gandhi and Jawaharlal Nehru, they met in Lucknow. So all in all, a wonderful city to celebrate. Multiple kings and rulers who have ruled it, and you can see the imprint of their reigns in terms of their monuments, food, cuisine, clothing. So do come to Lucknow sometime when you have time, and as they say in Lucknow, pehle aap.